Sam Reed on the keyboards over there. The three of us went to Vancouver to write with a gentleman by the name of Jim Vallance, an amazing songwriter. You do know him because Jim was the songwriting partner with Brian Adams, all those great Brian Adams hits. And we wrote two songs together on the very first day of meeting him. The very first day we wrote two songs. We wrote a song called Don't Forget Me When I'm Gone, which we will not be playing today. It's a cottage bylaw or something. And then he started diddling on the piano. He's a diddler. And we wrote another one.
When I come home, seven o'clock.
Post this holding me up. Now the next song on the list is a